Hey there, this is DHG, getting back into Ghostwire Tokyo. I'm gonna be continuing with some of the main missions here. Don't forget, if you like my stuff, like and subscribe, especially on Rumble. I kinda accidentally started this one before I started recording, just collecting these spirits here, but you were supposed to find that big light in the sky, and it'll lead you here, and you can hear the phone ringing. That's all you missed.
Coming from that payphone.
Must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I met your roommate in there.
Rinko. Looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway, the source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
Payphones. Those things were always so filthy. People would, like, spit right on the part of it you're supposed to put up to your ear. Oh, her. Yeah, I remember her.
That woman drives me right up the wall. Always have trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange that she'd help us out?
Yeah. Ah, it is.
Dog food. Money.
Here.
I like it when a dog says, "What are you talking about? I didn't need anything." Oh, you led me to something good this time. Normally,
this
they just
the place.
Dig coins up out of the ground.
Looks like Rinko's here.
Behold it. This great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant souls, gather unto me. This is a joyous and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
Apparently I don't get in there. as well drop these off. Over there. I could probably get some new skills. I don't do much blocking. All out of skills.
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up, then.
Mechaton goo go.
Again.
These are easy as hell. Shell comb. What was that a relic in? Or a treasure item? Oh, yeah, that's right. Red Dead Redemption 2. You kept finding them in, what was the name of that damn town? Valentine? In the hotel?
Looks like we can get in here.
Oh, good. The less time I spend wandering around like an idiot, the better.
Must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now.
Shitter. Nothing.
Guess this is a local newspaper office.
A propaganda factory?
Yeah, just like that.
What's this?
Met Rinko's team on that case.
And that's how you all became friends?
Yeah.
I'm not sure that would be a good thing.
Man,
check it out. This article's talking about Rinko.
She was some kind of researcher. Ed was too.
Wrong button. Defense boost. Nether Dango. I can't eat one. I'm not hungry. I'm sure some enemies will pop up at some point. Sounds like glass breaking.
What's the deal? This thing busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's gotta lead somewhere.
That's probably it.
Shutter here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel.
I see a control panel over there.
Guess I gotta go around. Holy shit, that's an old TV. I remember them old box TVs, projection. Those things were heavy as hell. The hell's that sound? You can't carry anymore.
That's a weird looking wall.
What's this thing doing here?
Kinda looks like some sort of a freaky Stay Puft.
This ought to come in handy.
Oh crap! How did they-
I knew this was gonna happen at some point.
That was tense.
That'll do it.
Whoa. That looks remarkably good. All these motherboards lying around. I'm surprised they have that much detail. Put a lot of work into those things. I mean, it's just the same model over and over again, but still.
Nice. Think I heard the shutter open. Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her.
How do I get those? Oh, I didn't even see this. Stupid me.
Wonder what this is.
That'll come in handy later. One of the greedy cats will want that. Goes this way then. Oh, okay, I see. That was just a shortcut from earlier. Souls hanging out in the bathroom, huh? Just go into this ominous looking room.
This again
means we're on the right track.
This reminds me of PT.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't. Visions, in other words. It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels.
Okay, I didn't want to go that way anyway. That's pretty cool looking. A lot of shit moving around. I can kind of see why this game takes up, like, I think when I was playing this yesterday, I was looking at my resource monitor. Yep, VRAM utilization 14 gigabytes. Yesterday it was up to 15 and a half. Sucks for all you people out there that bought the 3080 and said, "Oh no, we got enough VRAM." I was gonna fit through here.
To use my power.
What kind of upgrades can I get? What is this? I don't use that much. I never use the melee. Except for when they're frozen. That can come in handy. That will come in handy too. I use the updraft talisman a lot just to get to the top of pesky buildings.
Hey, that's not half bad.
Thicket talismans. With all this shit lying around, something tells me there's gonna be a fight in here.
What's going on?
That Tori gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible.
She doesn't look that Japanese.
That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. They must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash it and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face. Even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company.
Thought so.
Shit.
I just tied in these bushes.
Yeah, that's how an ambush works. Try using your head for once.
Now there's the Rico I know. These guys didn't make you any less.
You less of a badass.
Can we not do this right now?
Don't worry. I'm fine.
Stay sharp.
Hey! Keep them away from me!
How's it looking, Ringo?
That's it. Thanks for the help, boys. Okay. The local source of the fog should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously, they were gonna set a trap here.
Duh.
Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right?
He doesn't seem to use his head a lot.
KK, we've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime. Something happened between you two, or what?
Could say that. She botched our whole operation. Too thrilled about seeing her.
I thought I was supposed to go that way.
I guess that's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us.
No, it didn't.
Should be able to see the Torii gate now. Look for it.
Oh. I thought there was a... Yeah, there's one. Small independent shops. I would love to see some of them. Pretty much everything here in America is a giant fucking corporation.
That must be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. Oh no.
barrier?
Huh? It's the Northern Lights.
Think I should have used my head here, too?
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
Oh, this looks like Silent Hill.
Stone supporting this barrier.
This thing's a nasty bitch.
Come on!
Vision to track down those barrier cores.
Oh, this must be it right there.
That's
yep,
one
that's
down.
One.
Keep it up.
Looks like an upside down octopus. Hey, there's a yokai up there. Or not a yokai, Tango. Where is this bitch? Oh, she's over there.
That's two down.
Shit. This area is really dense in terms of buildings. I mean, the whole game's dense, but this part specifically.
Oh,
monkeys. Okay, there's one.
Barrier's still up. There's gotta be more.
How long do we have before the barrier's up?
We're still all right. Just focus on destroying it.
You are. Do I have any more? No, I don't need one.
All right, that the last one? Funny how they always seem to be one step ahead of us.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better add that to the list.
Oh, boo-hoo.
No dice. The one we want has a different colored mark.
Someone saw me.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Now just need a telephone card.
Let's check around the shopping district.
Side quest. Or a future side quest. Doggy.
Here you go.
Maybe the dog can give me a telephone card.
You better be grateful. What do you think it wants?
Food.
I think this dog knows something.
Kinda hard to tell if it's the same dog. They all look the same.
There.
Ah, there we go.
Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
Ain't that the truth? Oh, got a little event here.
Do anything. Gotta save more of them.
do it.
Come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died, but as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Okay, well, that looks like a good place to wrap this up. I'll pick it up next time.